Ayuk going? How do they get him going? What would be your strategy to get his game to come back to life?
Look, I love John Lynch, but that's the wrong thing to do. You draft a guy that high, you don't criticize him in the media, okay? You don't criticize him. If anything, what you do, you bring him in and you say, look, we're going to get you the ball. We believe in you. We're going to get you the ball quick and early. And that builds his confidence.